A local care center for the disabled is asking for help finding a patient. Mercy's Day program is near Adventist Health Bakersfield. The facility says on Friday, this man, Ricardo Murillo, left in the middle of the night. He still has not been located. The program says Murillo has developmental issues and almost no communication skills. He was last seen near Bell Terrace and South Real Road. If you see him, you're urged to call BPD at 327-7111.